Wisconsin is one of only four states enacting cuts to their food stamp program. This comes as part of an overhauled farm bill signed by President Obama to help save money by clamping down on states using certain heating assistance program dollars to increase food stamp benefits. It's unclear how many people will be affected.